And the strain's also going back to cooking. But since they get into Los Angeles at 8 a.m., they don't do a full breakfast. Otherwise, it would have been scrambled eggs with everything like we had the other day. It was cold box cereals, I guess. Special K and stuff like that. Oatmeal. Croissant. Yogurt. The fresh berries were good. Blueberry strawberries. Strawberries were almost frozen. Ice on the inside, kind of. But otherwise, they wouldn't last more than a couple days. Coffee, I'm sure you could have gotten any kind of juice, but if you want juice, you can go get it, because I couldn't carry it. Yeah, I'm putting juice in my bag. Spray an axe. Maybe I'll smell it here in a minute. Just a random color under the overpass. There's a little camper city just on the side of the road. Good. Good. No push button or anything. The water stays on.
Different car.
Pretty much like the last one. Turn handle.
Yeah.
Turn handle. So you can set the temperature.
Oh.
Water comes on.
You say I had to push the button last one. Oh.
No. Nope. This one, the button's actually there.
Yeah.
But you don't have to push it. In the last one, I couldn't ever get the nozzle to stay straight. It would always flop to the right or the left. So I could never get a good shower because it would never stay spraying straight. This one's better. Better.
Different bad stuff. Different knobs in this one.
Oh, on the sink?
Yeah.
How did the sink work? Yeah, it was still, the water still came out plenty. Wasn't like it stopped.
It splashed everywhere.
Hmm?
It splashed everywhere.
Yeah. I'll give you that. But at least you could wash.
It was different.
It didn't turn off the minute you let go of the button. I like this one better too. I do like that extra storage room we had in the other cabin. This closet is like tiny. Yeah. I don't even think my shoes would fit in there. But hanging up a jacket was important. Probably when this train was built. Well, I don't know. Amtrak celebrating, I believe, their 50th year. This year. Started in 1971. It's a conglomerate of a bunch of different passenger rail taken over by the government. So it is when you do your taxes and it says rail worker. I guess that's what it means. The people, I would imagine.
That's it. Yeah.
People, is it the people serving your food or just the?
Yep, Eric. Yep, all of them.
Eric was a government employee. Yeah. Say again.
Guess we can speed up now. That's funny.
Route 66 is right there. It's painted on the road back there. Did I say route? Route. Route 66. Everybody out here says route. Whatever this area is, there's a lot of donut marks on the road. Hmm. There's Amazon. Amazonians start here. So that would be a warehouse, I'm assuming. Jesus, look how big it is.
Jesus.
China shipping.